Everybody wants predictability. Everybody wants to avoid failures. It's a very harsh word that only really restorative dentists seem to be so upset about. And if we think about this sort of idea of failure, when we look at restoration survival, very often we may be looking at the survival of the wrong bit. So the restoration may survive, the post-crown that you did may survive, but when it comes to the end of its life, what's next? What's next for the tooth?